fun.
It's a little different being out here on the wheel. So.
At Ripon Power Play Sports, and we're just doing a thing for the community, just giving back to all these young kids that are just like, you know, if you want to pan around, there's just so many kids here. They're having such a great time. You know, I've never seen so many parents at a rink. It's just great how much support there is, and without all this, then, you know, these kids would be out, I don't know what they'd be doing, but they're having a lot of fun. There's smiles on everybody's faces, and it's just having a great time being a part of this.
I think putting on the wheels was probably the biggest thing. The ref jersey kind of came second tonight. I was more or less just trying to take care of myself out there. After about a period or two, I started feeling pretty comfortable, so we'll have to see how the blades feel tomorrow.
I didn't know there was no rules before I came today. There's no blue lines, no icing, so I pretty much just skate around and drop the puck.
I wasn't too sure what to expect. I thought I'd just kind of get out there and try not to fall first and foremost, and then from there, try to just let the kids play and have as much fun as possible.
Not a huge fan of the referees.
He did a pretty good job.
I just recently got suspended.
I saw him call a penalty once.
I said I wasn't going to call any penalties.
He really didn't want to call it, but I think the parents kind of talked him into it a little bit.
I never really played roller hockey, but I played street hockey when I was younger, and it's just fun to come out here and see how many young kids are participating, how many fans are here, and parents supporting. So, you know, it's a good thing, and if I had to come out here and be a ref to be a part of it, then that's fine with me. It's fun to be out here and just hang out with the kids and do something like this.
You know, anytime we get a chance to give back to the community and, you know, get an opportunity to promote the game of ice hockey, especially here at a roller rink where a lot of people know the game, but they get a chance to see some local celebrities come out and mingle with some of the up-and-coming future hockey stars of California here, I think it's a great opportunity.